Two Pakistani sisters, along with daughter of one of them, were released from Amritsar Jail after 10 years on Thursday. The sisters, Fatima and Mumtaz, with their mother Rashida Bibi, were arrested at Attari on the charges of carrying drugs in 2006. The three women were sentenced to 10 years of prison and were told to pay rupees 4 lakh in fine. Rashida Bibi, however, died in prison while serving the punishment. Meanwhile, 9 fishermen from Pakistan were also released via Attari-Wagah border.
We were in jail. 2 years. 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 2